It's the same eye that you see on the back of the dollar bill, and it's even part of the Great Seal of the United States. No, not there. It's actually on the other side. That's right, the seal has two sides. But this symbol's meaning and creation actually has nothing to do with any of that.